Where there is no vision, there is no hope. My vision is Tamil Nadu on a high growth trajectory and to secure for all its people the benefits of rapid economic growth. It is in this context that we have embarked for the first time in Tamil Nadu on the preparation of a vision document for the state as a strategic plan for achieving overall development. The goals and themes of the vision are determined as clearly perceivable outcomes that will impact the lives of the common citizens in the most direct manner. We are setting for ourselves certain ambitious growth targets to be achieved within the next 10 years. The vision for Tamil Nadu for 2023 is to become by then India's most prosperous and progressive state with no poverty and where its people enjoy all the basic services of a modern society and live in harmonious engagement with the environment and with the rest of the world. The sweep of Vision 2023 is daring and seeks to be an aspirational statement for the people and my government to catapult the state into the league of developed regions of the world and to the top of the league plateau of Indian states.